Hawley Lane got replaced. The Dover is now gone, replaced with KONE. This impulse was iconic for many reasons. Yep, they completely ripped out the original cab, and now it's EcoDisc. They have the original outer door still. Prove that. You got your Dover label. And it looks like retrofitted Dover. You still have your Dover blue up here. Oh, this was recently too.